Well, what's up, movie nerds? Matt Corey, the movie nerd here, and we've got our first look at the new Sith Troopers, but we got to address the elephant in the room. These new troopers obviously look like clone troopers from the prequels. I mean, it's got the line, the helmet has the line right down the middle of the mask there. And it's just like, when I saw it, I thought, what the hell? I was like, I like them. I mean, you know, they look cool and stuff, but we have to be honest. If we do a comparison between the old helmets in Attack of the Clones and especially in Revenge of the Sith, and then we compare it to what these new Sith troopers look like, it's obvious that they share similarities in the way their helmets look, and it looks like a cross between the new stormtrooper helmet and a clone trooper helmet, you know. So I think it's really interesting that they went that route, because, you know, I felt like in the new trilogy we've had here, that they've really tried to distance themselves from the prequels as much as possible, you know. So this was sort of an interesting choice. I like the prequels personally a lot. I don't have much against them. There were some things in there that I thought, you know, well, okay, that's not really that great, you know, some of the acting and, you know, some of the way the ships were and the environments and stuff. But being a huge Star Wars fan, and Star Wars is my favorite movie, I mean, I have to say I'm excited to see The Rise of Skywalker and see what we get here and the role of these new Sith troopers, which they're probably going to be, you know, protecting Palpatine or something, because it looks like we'll have Kylo Ren and the Knights of Ren. So it'll be interesting, but I just thought that was just really that they were comparable to one to the other, the clone trooper and the new Sith trooper helmet. So I thought I'd make a little video on it just to compare in the two. But I think it's going to be a great movie anyway. I think it's going to be fantastic. So yeah, we'll stay up to date on it. And don't forget to subscribe.